And now, fans, let's go to the center stage here in Atlanta. Remember, I mentioned that for you fans here in the Atlanta area, there will be television tapings here in Atlanta this Monday and Tuesday night at the center stage. As I said, we will talk more about that later in the hour for you fans here in the Atlanta area. But right now, let's go to the ring. Kendall Windham will meet the total package.
You know, a lot of people say, why did you turn on Lex Luger? You ever go down on a date, first date with a chick, and things just didn't work out?
Yeah, it's happened to me once or twice.
Yeah, well, same thing with me and Luger. He's got his problem with Kendall Windham. Kendall's coming along probably faster than anybody in the last 4 months of professional wrestling. Come on, get him back, Patrick.
Luger so aggressive. Indeed, after a successful title defense in the Superdome. And Kendall Windham, the younger brother of Barry Windham, the man that Luger defeated in Chicago for the United States Heavyweight Championship. To say there's bad blood here is an understatement, and I hope that you will please, please maintain your composure as the NWA board has instructed you to do so.
I am a man of my word, and as long as he doesn't give me any dirty looks or start any of that stuff he started in New Orleans, then I won't beat him up. What a showboat. Look at him.
What a foot out hail. That was a tremendous tackle. It's a lot like a locomotive.
I won't disagree with that, but the posing and all that afterwards. Yeah, you, that's right. If they ever needed a look-in or double for a Roddy McDowell for another Planet of the Apes movie, I'd nominate Lex Luger.
A Roddy McDowell look-alike? Roddy McDowell, maybe from the shoulders up. The Roddy McDowell face and a King Kong body.
He got $1 million body and a 10-cent brain.
Luger powering Kendall Windham. Windham, nice reversal, big right hand. And the package staring him down. Windham saw that his right hand was ineffective there. And Luger chasing Windham.
Go, Kendall. Go, Kendall. Come on, Kendall. Good move. Sucking him right in. Oh, no, Kendall. Behind you.
What quickness by the package. 6'5", 275. He moves around like a junior heavyweight. And Michael Hayes walking away from the podium.
Keep up to my word. Go, Kendall, go.
Back in the ring they are. Collar and elbow tie up. Once again, Luger. Powers Windham to the corner. Big pop by Kendall Windham. Oh, man. What a specimen. But that kick well placed by Kendall Windham. Luger shoots him off. High. What a move there. Kendall trying to go upstairs. And the package just muscling him. Kendall Windham now with the advantage at this point in time in the match.
Come on, Kendall, you got him.
States champion.
Yeah.
Luger pulled by the hair back into the ring. Windham sitting deep for the ride. Oh, big kick. Big offensive move by Kendall Windham.
Kendall, go, baby, go.
Luger is in trouble here.
Luger was in trouble the day he hit the ground.
Matt Mayer by the youngster from Sweetwater, Texas, follows with left hand.
That's it. Wrench up on that neck, Kendall. Come on, you got him.
The southpaw from West Texas, showing the grit and tenacity.
And this wouldn't be no upset, at least not in my book. I
has the advantage. He is taking over again on Kendall Windham. Kendall Windham, the total package there. Fizz Windham for the ride. Catches him in a power slam. And he planted it. Michael Hayes, what are you doing? Michael Hayes losing his composure again. Kendall Windham takes advantage of this opportunity. As if it was premeditated. I want to tell you something. That was uncalled for and you know it.
You see what he did?
You think he won't take care of you in the alley, my friend? You're sadly mistaken. Well, you'll get your chance.
Come on, Kendall.
Kendall Windham up top.
National TV, he's going to get beat.
Going for it. He caught it in midair. And power slammed him. And it's over. One of the dominant athletes in the sport of professional wrestling. After a very competitive situation with Kendall Windham, the total package Lex Luger racking up the hard-fought victory, the power slam. He caught him in midair with the power slam. And that was all she wrote right there, the power slam from Lex Luger. And remember...